Lydia, at the reward challenge, a lot of hostility between you and Steph about how much food was eaten, who's had the most. You based your cracking of the pots on that fact entirely.
I had a feeling that perhaps Stephanie might win this one again, so I said, heck with that. Nothing personal, but this time, I want to eat.
Nothing personal? It's very personal.
Well, Stephanie is also very liked in this tribe, and whenever anybody wins Food Award Challenge, they invite her. But when we came back to camp, Stephanie made it very clear to me, hey, you know, enough of this stuff about me eating, and, you know, I wanted to stop right there. And I looked at her and I said, you know, hey, this is a game, Steph. You know, nothing personal, but I just wanted a chance to eat.
Who's running the camp right now?
Well, everybody looks up to Stephanie. She's played the game before, so in my eyes, it seems as if Steph is running the show.
Steph, that is really just driving you bonkers listening to that.
I'm definitely not running the show. Did I say I wanted to stop when I came back? You're damn right. I said, listen, if you got something to say, say it to my face. If not, I don't want to hear it anymore. That's all I said. So if that's running the show...
Gary, what's your take on this?
I personally like Steph, but there's some people here that are starstruck by her. That's not her fault, but they all can probably get an autograph after the show.
Ha ha!